Hello guys, this is King and welcome to Pinoy Tube. So for this video, share ko lang sa inyo yung OTA update ng Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro. So stay tuned guys! Ayan. So upon checking guys, meron na siyang update. So buksan ko lang yung Wi-Fi. And so na-download na natin yung 220 na file size niya. So ngayon guys, sabi dapat at least 30% yung battery mo. Pero sa akin parang mas komportable ako na at least 50% yung battery para just in case hindi malulobat yung smartphone. So pipindutin na natin yung install for the upgrade mode. The whole process will last for several minutes. Please do not do anything during this period to avoid failure of upgrade. Yeah. So far, successful yung update. So nakita natin, may nakalagay na finishing update. Biglang nagkaroon ng YouTube Music. Biglang nagkaroon ng Lazada. Ayos. Nakalagay, your system has been updated to the latest version. Successfully yun. Swerte tayo, naging successful yung ating update. So punta tayo, system, about, yan. So updated na tayo sa version 6 ng ating Cherry Mobile OS. Yan. Version 6, 2019-11, November 11, 1839 update. Ayan. So sana sa mga mag-update guys, nabigyan ko kayo ng information. So system bug fixes daw yon, tas smoother. So medyo ganun pa din, mas naging smooth yung Flare S8 Pro. Ayan. So sana nabigyan ko kayo ng information. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube, signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!